stress reduction by Mother Nature. Being out in nature has an enormous effect, and especially for what we see and what we hear. It calms us down. It's like listening to beautiful music, also hearing on a slow mode, and it takes away the stress. It's a huge gift. You look and you see all these beautiful, the colors of the sky, the green, and you hear the birds, and you hear a little bit of the wind, and it's so soothing overall. And even if you cannot go outside, because here in Holland we're blessed to go outside, you can do it by watching nature movies. I mean, the internet is filled up with nature movies. Of course, you have Netflix, there's so many of it. And by also there, seeing nature indirectly or hearing those sounds cools you down, soothes you. And it's just like in dreaming, or not even dreaming, if you think of a lemon and you really think of it, you can feel the saliva coming. So even if it's not directly there, you know, sorry for saying this, wet dreams, if you think of it, it has physical implications. So whether you are so lucky, as blessed as I am, to walk around in nature right now and enjoy this every day for an hour, hour and a half, or you cannot do that, and bless you for still working with it, that's why I suggested, watch nature, watch the things, the plants in your room, touch them, do whatever it takes, but enjoy the seeing and hearing of nature, and notice how it calms you down. Wonderful. Be safe, stay healthy, be blessed. See you soon. Bye-bye.